I don't know what's going on.
Hello. Hello.
The crab. Oh, that's a slaughter fish. I thought it was a crocodile.
There are crocodiles in
school. Yeah. Well, I see something that looks like this, and I immediately assume crocodile.
Okay, we're back.
Yeah.
Wait, magic wall was spelled?
A magic wall, yeah. So basically, followers beware. Is it cut off at the bottom?
What?
The screen? It looks like it.
It's not.
We're not actually very good at this.
Let me just zoom in.
It looks like it's being cut off, yeah. There we go.
No, it isn't. Okay.
We're back. We're looking into, can I kill this? Yes, I can.
Need to move it back.
What are we looking into?
Oops. How did someone sell? Oh! Okay. Do you ever feel bad about yourself?
Are you
just
in,
go murder chickens.
Are you in Falkreath?
No,
you're
in Riverwood.
Well, how am I supposed to tell?
They
so what are you doing here?
The same. Falkreath is bigger. Riverwood doesn't even have a wall. I'm leaving someone's house. Okay. What the crap?
You killed a chicken.
Yeah, I'm out here.
What are you wearing?
Imperial armor.
Oh, you're jangling.
Can you level up?
No. Today we're going to Whiterun. And then we're going to Windhelm.
Why are you going to Windhelm?
Because I'm going to be joining the what's his face?
Bella. Then you get Balgrove kicked out.
Beaver's dead.
You get his butt kicked out of white.
I kick his butt already. It's okay.
The problem with doing a let's play after you've already done the game is you know what's gonna happen. It's the best type of game, like let's play, is when you haven't done.
That's what most people do.
Yeah, and that's what makes them so good. Take the pelts.
What do you think I'm going to do?
Well, you weren't doing anything.
Please let this be the right way.
I don't think it is.
What I did was I jumped over a bit right there to your left. That, yeah. Go over that.
That'll get me back on the path. Can't remember where I am because I haven't been in this area in like forever.
I haven't gone back to Riverwood since I
slaughtered the entire village. Can I make this jump? Yes, I can.
You may take health.
And stamina for some reason.
Oh yeah, some jumping will take stamina in the beginning, I think. I'm not sure. Remember the giant here? Or somewhere around here.
Why am I not okay? I was pressing X and I was really worried.
Chicken. Remember you killed the chicken?
Yeah.
But we need to.
By order of the art, stop right there. Smart woman. Now, come along with us.
You get to instantly get the dragon's rage.
I know, it's the great part. I should have just gone to jail.
Yeah, you just wasted a bunch of coins. How much coin do you have?
I don't know, but really, I'm already kind of poor, so it's okay. Maybe I should just go down and discover Whiterun real
quick.
No,
you can just keep teleporting to Dragon's Reef. Just do the Balgrove thing
first. Let me just discover Whiterun because somehow I ended up in Dragon's Reach without even discovering Whiterun. It's the greatest thing
because
in the world.
Because it's two different places.
Yeah. Time out of stamina anyway.
A Whiterun guard. It doesn't say talk, it's just A Whiterun guard.
A Whiterun guard.
A
this
Whiterun
specimen
guard. Is. Whoa. That's a moon.
I know that!
Monster man.
Don't they have multiple moves?
No.
What was
I
that?
I just gave the weirdest face because I had to sneeze. It looked like I was being, like, sexual and constipated at the same time.
Sexual and constipated.
Because those two go together.
No, it's like this.
My lord, please.
Hi!
There's no time for rash action. I just think we need more information before we act. I just... Who's this, then?
Absolutely no one. Hello?
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council?
You have one man with you.
Gerd owns the lumber mill, if I'm not mistaken. Pillar of the community. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
But don't worry, it was. Yes, I had a great view while the Imperials were trying to cut off my head.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past.
I am not a criminal.
But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen?
The Imperials were about to execute Ulfric Stormcloak.
But they were about to execute you.
Yeah, it's all about me. The dragon destroyed Helgen, and last I saw it was heading this way. It's all about me.
Irelith was right.
Yeah.
What do you say now, Proventus?
Who just put their sword away?
What's your face?
Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once.
Once?
It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
That is a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Yes, you will.
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
You're funny looking.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done White Run a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem.
Oh, hey, Bor.
There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
Get arrested?
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter
related to
dragons and rumors of dragons.
Let's go find Faringar.
Apparently you can get a little bit of dialogue.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Are you the only wizard in Whiterun?
I believe I am, yes. Technically speaking, of course. The city is also home to a priest, priestess, an alchemist, and I'm sure others who practice. Ah, that reminds me. Speaking of alchemists, I have some frost salts for Arcadia. She asked me to obtain them for one of her potions. Would you be so kind as to deliver the frost salts for me?
Everyone in this
I'm sure
is
Arcadia
crazy.
Will provide some form of recompense.
Really, will you deliver this for me?
Do I look like a courier to you? I'll deliver the frost salts for you. I need the money.
You're clearly better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Wow. You're kind of an a-hole. Have you encountered any dragons?
My work affords me few opportunities.
He will, and
he'll
almost get burned to death.
Perhaps
he's an idiot.
Will bring one to Dragon's Reach, like old Olaf one I once saw. What a fascinating conversation that would be.
If
you're mud in SHOT Show, how stupid you are.
If you guys have done Skyrim before, you know what happens.
I really don't think so.
Look out, you're about to step into your own shock room.
What? I never even cast it. Ah, I see. You have some knowledge of the higher art. Please forgive my earlier rudeness. I'm so often interrupted by visitors wandering in, I can occasionally become quite savage.
You're an idiot.
Now, what did you say you wanted?
The Jarl said you had a project you needed help with.
Ah, indeed? The Jarl. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragon. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Fun. That's great. Just, what does this have to do with the dragons?
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar?
No,
you see,
I'd like to...
when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible.
That's what I do on a daily
But
basis,
I began to
sir.
Search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
What do you want?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh,
a dragon stone
there.
Said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
What if you could... You know the secret exit? There's a secret exit out of it. There always is. What if you could find that and just go in the back
Cheap
way?
Cheap system!
An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here.
Well, you're rude.
I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
How do you know if a stone tablet is in Bleak Falls Barrow?
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't. I have my sources. Reliable sources.
You're an idiot.
You know what I like? How he says reliable.
My new friend here. I'm sure you two will get along famously.
No.
Or if you know, anything we can use to fight this dragon or dragons, we need it quickly before it's too late.
It already is, sir.
Seem to have found me.
Belroof.
I am not your assistant.
I'm sure she will prove most useful.
Shut up.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. White Run will be in your debt.
Good. Also, just look at this face. How do I zoom in?
Can't. Crap. Silly.
I mean, really, just look at this face. Look at it.
No one can see it.
It's okay.
It's too highly pixelated.
It's okay, I'm beautiful. Is this steel?
No.
I could sell this. Thank you for donating to my noble cause.
It's raining men, hallelujah.
It will be when I'm done.
Brilliant, I can handle. But this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
Yep, it all started because they decided it was a good idea to lop off my head.
Normally someone isn't able to talk about that. Oh, someone decided to execute me.
Well, if they decided it didn't go through, then yeah, they can talk about it. What?
14 minutes. Until everyone dies.
What?
Hallelujah!
What? No! Alduin, stop!
Stop!
Stop! What are you doing? What the crap?
What?
Apparently looking up keeps you from sinking.
Well, you're not sinking anyway. You don't sink, Ella.
I can't get under here.
You don't sink in Skyrim.
No, it's like you hit the water and you go under. I normally do that.
It does.
Yeah.
Remember that guy?
Remember that guy, yeah.
That you...
As soon as I'm murdering him.
I'm
Jarl.
I mean, not Jarl, Fane! Son of Jarl! You know, wouldn't it be amazing if you could actually become Jarl? And then you could actually murder everyone, and no one can do anything? That was really scary. Never do that again.
Why not?
Who the crap are you?
I'm as much annoyed as the next man, but I'm no fool.
Stop walking!
I don't live in the past like those gray maids.
Okay. You're creepy. Absolutely not. I'm gonna murder your cow.
That's not his cow.
It's okay. It's someone's cow. They won't mind.
They probably will. You like my apple? I made it out of pipe cleaner.
I can take the cheese.
Or not.
Stop looking at me. I have my cheese.
Can I show him my apple?
No, you can't. Okay, fine. Show him the apple.
I made an apple with pipe cleaner.
Get it out of the camera.
It's gigantic.
You made a giant... Oh,
Bobby. It's gigantic.
Okay. World
you map. Used my real name! I told you not to use my real name!
On the world map, locations that you have discovered have... light icons while locations...
What do you think it said?
I couldn't see what the word was.
That's while because there's no light!
You have only heard about have dark icons. You can select any location you have discovered to fast travel to it. Okay! I have discovered Whiterun! Okay!
Okay, whatever it says, we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Yes, House Conqueror.
Yes, someone stole your sword.
Shut up!
Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorlin Greymane for help?
You don't know where.
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. If they want to back the storm cloaks, they'll get what's coming.
Don't swear!
What?
Got stones in your ears? I asked what side you're on. Greymane
yes.
Or Battleborn?
I don't know what you're asking!
New in town, huh? Whiterun's got two clans, both old and both respected.
And not really.
The Greymanes turned their backs on the Empire, and we Battleborns stayed loyal. So I'll ask
is
again,
it, is that why you're Greymane all jerks?
That's Flyver. I'm not picking sides.
Sooner or later, we all have to choose a side.
I'm a Greybeard.
I'm a Greyborn.
I'm a Greyborn. It's like Dragonborn, except not.
I am Greyborn. Or Battle Grey.
I discovered Whiterun. I'm so accomplished.
You've only been three places in the entire map. You beat the game.
I think they blindfolded me when they took me into Dragon's Reach. That's why I didn't discover Whiterun. It's not like they took me. They, like, threw me over the wall. Can I talk to you?
What is almost so...
Wait. You should talk to Adrian at the fort.
I need many things, but a blade is not one of them. I have a mace.
I'm gonna bash them. Well, how much gold do you have?
I don't know. 70.
Ha ha! Ha ha!
Shut up!
No.
Is this a fall I can take? It just takes stamina! That's great!
Okay. Really sad.
Yeah, I can buy a horse later. Probably not, because I'll just end up killing it.
Yeah, you probably will. What's the first episode going to be titled?
We screw up majorly. All hail. I have my stump. All hail. All hail.
All hail Ola's stump.
All hail my stump.
All hail my stump.
No one wants to hail your stump. Can I take this cabbage? Also, I clank when I jump. Yes, I can.
No, you
can't. And then
can.
Suddenly I get like $1,000 bounty on my head. Not dollar, septum.
Coin.
1,000 coin bounty on my head because I stole a cabbage. And I'm like, why? I know inflation creates problems, but this is ridiculous.
All inflation is with money. Not cabbage.
Whoa, what was that noise?
Coughing?
No, I heard like the jumpy noise.
That was you jumping!
I didn't jump!
Yes, you
What's
did!
What's the glowy thing?
It's Nirnru!
Okay,
and you
put
did...
down Nirnru because I'm about to eat it.
I don't have my
Just
iPad.
Write it down! Ella ate Nirnru. Can I eat the frost salts? You cannot eat quest items.
Mike is eating
Nirnru.
He's eating an apple! Eat the apple! Mike is eating an apple!
Just remind me that I did eat it. I can't wait to level up because stamina is going to be the first thing that I level up.
Why? Always level up your health first until you beat the main quest, then level up your stamina.
Are you sure? Because I just leveled up all three and kind of, whichever was lowest at that point. What am I doing with my life? I need to go to Riverwood.
Yeah, dummy.
I was looking for the companions!
You were looking for friends.
I was looking for friends! I couldn't find any!
You looked all over the world.
I looked all over the map, but no one would be my friend. Outside of just vague threats and
kitty.
Incredible
Look at my
bribes.
Kitty. Look at my kitty.
Yeah, that's great.
I caught one.
Okay, kids, remember this. If no one will be your friend, bribe
them.
Or threaten them with their deaths. I need to
kill
wait.
Them.
Or just, no, because then you don't have any friends.
But you're cool.
You know what? I want to sleep. Is this owned? No, it's not.
Why do you want to sleep? Just sleep for a day, like 24 hours.
Who will not sleep for a day?
Just sleep for 24 hours.
Why would I do that?
What does a rest bonus do?
What?
What does a rest bonus do?
I have no idea.
Nobody believes me, but did you hear? The Riverwood trader was robbed. Poor Lucan must be torn to pieces over there.
Okay.
Right.
And it was probably not my fault.
Yeah, it was that other guy who stole the...
Claw!
Wait, who does steal the claw?
Marvel is swept.
Well, one of us has to do something.
No, just
I
listen.
Said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief
yeah,
chasing.
I'm listening.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, the customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
You should be ashamed.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Mike, you have new shopping carts. Did something happen?
We did have a bit of a break-in.
Really?
We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing.
Not the cheese?
An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Okay. I could help you get the claw back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine, but only to the edge of town.
Daughter or wife?
This way.
Or
sister.
Oh, I forgot about that for an option. I apologize. I can't open the freaking door.
Your sibling, so naturally the rubber orders.
His sister.
He's like, don't leave, I'm lonely.
No, he's pretty much saying, don't leave, you're not allowed to.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Okay.
You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
That's a
costume? You're not serious. Those Dragons must be
sure.
Mad.
I came in a wrecking ball.
Nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Traps, trolls, and quits. Like the cheese.
Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. It's a tricky one.
I think he killed someone and stole it.
This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow.
That's
I guess I should
going.
Get back to my brother. He throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
You've been gone for approximately a minute.
Mara bless you for coming to help us.
How much farther do I have to walk?
Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower.
Oh, great.
Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up.
Just around Riverbend. I think that's an appropriate place to stop. Someone press that little red button. Just around Riverbend. Why did I do?
Goodbye.
I'm going downstream.
Goodbye.